Denver Public Schools starts construction on a greenhouse to produce produce for their cafeterias. Denver voters approved the funds to cover part of the cost, the rest being covered by grants from the feds and the city of Denver. This greenhouse is in the southwest part of the city, and when it's complete, it'll not only be a source of thousands of pounds of produce, but also a learning space for urban agriculture.